Welcome to Hans the Rock Crochet with me, Kenny. Thank you for tuning in to Hans the Rock Crochet. Today we'll be learning to make this gorgeous poncho in no time at all. It's suitable for a beginner or any crochet level. Gather your crochet material. You will need a 6mm, 8mm, and 10mm crochet hook and your yarn as well. And let's go on a crochet journey. With two strands of aran yarn together, make a slip knot. We're using crochet hook, 6.0mm crochet hook. Pass your hook through and chain stitches. One, yellow, and pull through. Keep chaining. One, two, three. Eight, nine, ten. Make it a bit loose, not too tight. Carry on. Make your chain stitches as long as you're happy with the length. Put it around your neck. I've got 65 here, so it might be different for you depending on what size you're going for. This is 65, and what we need to do is join. I like walking through the back hump, so with the back hump facing up, turn that way, and then pass your hook through and slip stitch, and that's it. You've joined in a circle. Check to make sure that you're happy and there's no twist in your work. Chain one to secure, go into the same space and make a single crochet. Single crochet all the way around. Join with a single crochet, do not slip stitch, and single crochet all the way around for two more rounds. All the way around. And see you after you have done two more rounds, making three rows of single crochets. After three rounds, this is how your beginning poncho will look like. This pattern is easy for any crochet beginner or even advanced or intermediate to make, and it takes no time at all. So now you know you're starting from beginning with this yarn tail that we started with, so we weave that in later. Go into the very first beginning and make single crochet, chain one, two, skip one into the next single crochet, chain one, two, skip one single crochet space into the next, make a single crochet. This is the pattern we need to carry on all the way around. Chain one, two, skip one into the next, make single crochet, chain one, two, skip one space into the next space, go in through the yarn over, pull through. You have two loops on your hook, yarn over, pull through all two loops, and this is it. Carry on all the way around. Into this, make and chain two, skip one, next, carry on all the way around, and we'll see you at the beginning, just there. We're getting towards the beginning. Chain one, two, skip one into the next, make a single crochet, chain one, two, and this is where we begin. We're skipping one, and in there we're going to like so. So this is what we have done so far. Change your hook from 6.0 mm crochet hook to 8.0 mm crochet hook. So drop your 6.0 mm crochet hook, go into that space, go into the space there, and that's your beginning point. Make a single crochet, chain 1, 2 into the same space, make another single crochet, and that is your first point. We chain 1, 2. Carry on all the way around, chain 1, 2 into the next chain space, make a single crochet and chain 2. Next, single crochet, chain 2. Next, carry on all the way around till you get halfway, and then I'll show you what to do next. Coming towards the midpoint, I've got a yarn marker there. You can use a yarn marker if you want to. Single crochet in there, chain 2 into your midpoint area, make a single crochet, chain 1, 2, go back into the same space and make another single crochet. So this will be your midpoint. Now if you want to follow the exact count as I've been doing here, I've got on either side 15 of these chain loops, and you've got one point there and one point in the middle there. So that's what we've got so far. So carry on, chain 1, 2 into the next space, make a single crochet, chain 2, and carry on till I see you at the beginning. We're coming to the beginning point, chain 2, in there you have 2 chain stitches, make chain, chain 1, 2, and this is your midpoint, make single crochet. Single crochet into your midpoint, chain 1, 2, go back into that space, the midpoint, and single crochet in there, chain 1, 2, and into the next 2 chain space, make a single crochet, carry on all the way around and keep growing and keep growing. This is what we've done so far, and this is how your poncho will be looking like. So we've done 5 rounds. Okay. Change your hook from 8.0 mm crochet hook and use 10.0 mm crochet hook, and carry on all the way around doing the same. Single crochet, chain 1, 2, and single crochet. This is your point, your starting point there. Chain 1, 2 into the next chain space, make a single crochet. Carry on all the way around and keep going round and round and round, and grow your poncho. See you soon. After 6 rounds, this is what we've got. And next, what we're going to do is, into the point, we're going to single crochet and then chain 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Into the same point, single crochet, chain 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and carry on all the way around. Single crochet, chain 5 all the way around. When you get to your point, you do single crochet, chain 5, single crochet into the point, and then you carry on all the way around and keep growing and growing your poncho. 2, 3, 4, 5. Happy crocheting and see you soon. And this is how it's going to be looking. It's going to make it lacier, and that's the effect we're going for. Well done for hanging in there. What you need to do is to make this effect here, you just change your crochet hook size and use 10 millimeter crochet hook. This is what was done here, and then you chain 5 in between. Okay, then you come round here, you make your you still use your 10 millimeter crochet hook, but you make 3 in between, and then you make 2 in between, and then you chain back to 8 millimeter crochet hook, and you carry on crocheting all the way around. When you get to your point, which is here, you must not forget to make your single crochet, chain 2, single crochet, depending on which side. Here you make single crochet, chain 5, single crochet, all in one. And when you get around here, you go back to your 8 millimeter crochet hook, and you carry on all the way around, and you make 2 rows of single crochets all the way around with 2 in the middle for your point. This is how your poncho will be looking like. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Thank you for tuning once again and watching and following this tutorial. We hope that you carry on to have a crochet journey that is pleasant for you. If you haven't subscribed, please feel free to do so. Click the like button if you like what you've seen. And we hope to see you here back again on Ask the Rock Crochet. Do we see you then? Have a lovely crochet journey.